set for some more tag team action here this week on NXT. What a team this should be. Jesse Kamea in Xia Li.
The following contest scheduled for one fall is a tag team match. Introducing first, the team of Xia Li and Jesse Kamea.
Get Peacock today and stream the best of WWE with specials, classic replays, and documentaries. Speaking of replays, Beth, I'm sure you don't want to replay what happened in the Women's Royal Rumble match when you went all face-to-face with Xia Li.
You had to go and bring that up, Vic.
Yep. Right.
Unfortunately, I met Xia Li's kicks firsthand, and they still hurt. But it'll be interesting to see how this team meshes. Xia and Jesse Kamea teaming up for the very first time. Two incredible athletes. And I'm excited to see how they work well together.
Well, speaking of incredible athletes, here come their opponents.
And their opponents, the team of Kaden Carter and Casey Catanzaro.
And really a sisterhood bond between Catanzaro and Carter. And kind of comparable, Beth, to you and Natalya.
That sisterhood, that bond, there's nothing like it. I know that firsthand, and I love seeing Catanzaro and Carter come together and try to establish themselves as a formidable team in the women's tag team division. You never know when tag team gold is on the horizon. The women's tag team titles can be defended across all brands, so making noise as a team is super important to finding success with your BFF.
That's a great point that Beth just brought up, Wade. All four of these women could be looking at finding themselves climbing the ranks for a possible future WWE Women's Tag Team title.
Also, this really is a chance for two up-and-coming teams to put on a marker and show the NXT universe what they're all about and have success tonight, and who knows where this is going to lead.
Xia Li starting things off with Kaden Carter here in what has been an explosive edition of NXT. And can't say it enough, but how impressive was Shotzi Blackheart earlier tonight, Beth, against Io Shirai?
Shotzi Blackheart, I'm sure, shocked so many people tonight, including Io Shirai herself. And it just speaks to the women's evolution and how incredible these athletes, how they bring up the level each and every single time they compete.
Promise me you are never going to bring Shotzi Blackheart over to the broadcast booth.
Wade, I can't make any promises.
Look at the tag team continuity that we talked about between Catanzaro and Carter. Casey up over the top rope, into the cover, hook of both legs, and an early near fall in this matchup. And much like we were impressed earlier tonight by Blackheart, certainly being impressed early on by the teamwork of Carter and Catanzaro. That's crucifix pin, shoulders down again, another near fall. And quick tags, quite the teamwork early on here, Beth, by Carter and Casey.
You know, Carter spent time training with Team 3D, the Hall of Famers, the Dudley Boys, and that time is certainly paying off with their tag team strategy.
Knee to the midsection by Xia Li. Of course, we talked about the dangerous striking ability of Li, who makes the tag, and in comes Jesse Kamea. Kamea still trying to find her footing here at NXT, quickly taken on by the arm drag by Kaden Carter.
Kamea perhaps a powerhouse in this kind of matchup. You look at the diminutive team of Catanzaro and Carter, and you have to think she needs to use that size to her advantage here.
And
not
again,
getting an opportunity.
Cover again, hook up both legs one more time. Another near fall, but Beth, you talk about tag team tandem offense. Casey Catanzaro and Carter have been putting it on display, but that display shut down. What a clothesline by Kamea. Tag in comes Xia Li.
Xia on the move to try to neutralize Casey Catanzaro.
Xia Li in control, and Catanzaro in the wrong part of town. Oh, nice ledge chop. Right across the sternum, and Xia Li right back in. And these that aggressive knees, that striking ability, Beth, that we hinted earlier, and what a spinning kick to the midsection. Li into the cover, inside leg is hooked. Catanzaro able to kick out.
The educated feet of Xia Li, well-placed MMA strikes, and Kamea, a powerhouse in her own right, a PC Combine standout. This team's working really well together, guys.
natural chemistry, it would appear, as we are seeing Jessica Mia taking over here on perhaps the best athlete, the best pure athlete in NXT, Casey Catanzaro.
Man, trying to hold on, Catanzaro, to get to her feet. Got her right foot up to Catanzaro. Rock Kamea. No one there for Kamea into the top turnbuckle. And Catanzaro finds her way to Carter. Tag was made. In comes Xia Li. And how we started is how we currently stand. Carter and Li slugging it out. And Carter going strike for strike back with Xia Li.
Xia Li doing her best to defend herself. Carter's on fire.
Carter is like a whirlwind in there. This is Lucha Strong style.
That drop kick caught perfectly. Carter trying to follow up. Goes in, goes through, roll through. And, oh, short scissor super kick. Kamea, she gets a super kick as well. Caden Carter turned it into a one-woman wrecking crew. Tagging in Catanzaro. Oh, pump kick. Followed up. Look at that unique pinning combination. A pinning combination like that.
That is an absolute one from the history books. I'm going to be studying that one for the future for sure. And let's take a look at some of this other innovative offense. When we saw Caden Carter here on a roll earlier in the matchup against Xia Li.
And again, Caden Carter would continue with the quick strikes. Boom! That short scissor kick. And then wouldn't it be outdone? Jessie Kamea would get caught under the jaw as well.
You see this incredible communication, this amazing teamwork, and you see Casey Catanzaro get the roll-up pin to take home the victory on Xia Li with unique offense.
Xia Li taking this loss hard, apparently. Tough competitor, but refusing to shake hands there.
I was getting ready to mention what a show of sportsmanship, but what a victory for Carter and Catanzaro.